Welcome back. As we cover your health this afternoon, the FDA has just approved a potential breakthrough treatment for sickle cell disease, of which an estimated 100,000 people in the U.S. battle each and every day. It's a new kind of medicine, one that uses a gene editing tool to offer a potential cure. The treatment, known as exa-cel, and it's made by CRISPR Therapeutics. As News 15's medical editor Dr. John Lepre shows us, CRISPR technology is complicated, but pretty fascinating.
CRISPR. This is fascinating and complicated. In simple terms, it's a way of manipulating our DNA to turn genes on and off. First, a quick biology lesson. DNA exists at the center of each cell and contains instructions encoded in little packets called genes. Now here's what I find fascinating. The human DNA contains 3 billion of these little parts called base pairs, yet less than 2% is actually used to make genetic instructions. So finding the genes responsible for a specific disease is not an easy task. Okay, from here, things are going to get a little more complicated. CRISPR stands for Clustered Regularly Interspaced Short Palindromic Repeats. This is a protein found in bacteria that acts like a DNA scissor. We can cut some genes and stop production of a defective protein. We can also cut other genes and start production of an alternative protein. And that's basically what they're doing with sickle cell. They're able to cut the DNA for the red blood cell in such a way that it produces an alternative to the sickle cell material. Now, this is a basic overview. The true science behind this is complicated but fascinating, and definitely a story for another day. Reporting from the Science Desk, Dr. John Lepre, News 15.